This afternoon, Governor Jay Inslee extended the state's eviction moratorium bridge program until October 31st. The state's original moratorium was set to end in June, but Governor Inslee kept some protections for tenants with unpaid rent. Those protections were going to expire at the end of this month. After this extension, Governor Inslee said he believes there will be no need for other extensions.